Hello MQTT community, today I'm going to give you a quick introduction to the new MQTT CLI. Let's get started. To start the installation process, you have to enter brew tab HiveMQ MQTT CLI and press enter. After this, you have to type in brew install MQTT CLI. To validate the installation process, you have to simply type in MQTT. Now the command line tool gives you a brief overview over the instructions you can make. We want to execute a basic MQTT subscribe. To do so, you have to enter MQTT sub -t, give your topic filter -h and enter the broker address you wish to connect to. This command will block the command line tool and any incoming publish will be printed to the console. To demonstrate this, we will switch to another command line tab. Here we will execute the MQTT publish to our topic. You have to enter MQTT pub -t, your topic, -m, your message, and -h to specify the broker you want to publish to. Now we will wait for the publish to be executed. When switching back to our subscribing client, we will now see that the message was delivered. Now we can terminate the client using Ctrl and C. For more advanced operations, you can use the MQTT shell mode. This enables you to connect multiple MQTT clients and gives you more control over them. You can start the shell mode by typing in MQTT shell. This starts the shell mode and gives you a brief overview over the commands you can use. First of all, we want to connect our MQTT client. For this, you have to enter con-i for the identifier and -h for the broker you want to connect to. As soon as the client is connected, the command line will switch to its context. Now we can execute a MQTT publish with our client. The -r flag indicates that we are publishing a retained message. Now we want to subscribe to the topic. The -s flag makes this a blocking subscribe, which means all received publishes will be put out to the console directly. Now we receive the retained message we published before. By pressing enter, we terminate the blocking subscription. Without the -s flag, we generate a non-blocking subscription. By typing exit, we leave the client's context. By using the list command, which lists all connected clients, we see that our client is still connected. The list command can also show all active subscriptions. We can switch back into our client's context. Using the dis command, we disconnect our client. Now the list command shows that no clients are connected. By typing exit, we exit the MQTT shell mode. This concludes my quick introduction to the MQTT CLI. If you have any questions regarding the CLI or MQTT in general, please feel free to contact us.